हेलो, माय नेम इज़ फलक खान, रोल नंबर 618, TYBSC, स्टूडेंट ऑफ RJ कॉलेज। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल बी लर्निंग अबाउट द हाइपरटेंशन और हाई ब्लड प्रेशर। इन दिस आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट व्हाट इज हाइपरटेंशन, इट्स कॉजेज, सिम्टम्स, डायग्नोसिस, प्रिवेंशन एंड ट्रीटमेंट। बिफोर स्टार्ट विद द टॉपिक, वी शुड नो अबाउट व्हाट इज ब्लड प्रेशर। The pressure exerted by the blood on the walls of arteries while flowing through it is called blood pressure. Hypertension. Hypertension is defined as a condition in which the pressure exerted by the blood on the walls of arteries while flowing through it is higher than normal values. Over the billion people around the world is under hypertension or high blood pressure, that is, it is very common worldwide. The normal values of blood pressure of a person is systolic pressure. Systolic pressure is the arterial pressure when the heart contracts. Systolic pressure is 120 mm of Hg. Diastolic pressure is the arterial pressure when the heart relaxes. Diastolic pressure is 80 mm of Hg. In case of hypertension, the blood pressure of a person is systolic pressure is higher than 140 mm of Hg. Diastolic pressure is higher than 90 mm of Hg. Causes of hypertension. Blood pressure lowers during sleep and rises on awaking. It rises in response to the stress, excitement, anxiety, family history, and physical activity. High blood pressure is a growing problem worldwide due to several lifestyle factors such as physical activity, obesity, low dietary potassium, consumption of alcohol, and smoking of tobacco. Symptoms of hypertension. High blood pressure is usually not experienced by patient since it is without any symptoms. Long-term hypertension can lead to complication which causes arteriosclerosis, narrowing of blood vessels by forming plaques, affect the heart leading to potential heart attack, brain stroke, kidney failure, and amputation of the legs. Diagnosis of hypertension. High blood pressure is diagnosed by using a sphygmomanometer. Other tests which help to identify the causes are urine test, kidney ultrasound imaging, electrocardiogram or ECG, and echocardiography. Preventive measures. Lifestyle changes. Lifestyle changes are important for both the treatment and prevention of high blood pressure. Measures such as reduction in salt intake to about 9 and 12 gram a day is recommended. It is advised to eat fishes, fruits and vegetables regularly. Daily physical exercise such as aerobics, walking, jogging, cycling, and swimming help in reducing the hypertension. Drugs treatment for hypertension include diuretics such as thiazides, chlorothalidone, and indapamide, beta blockers, calcium antagonist, angiotensin converting enzyme inhibitor, angiotensin receptor blockers. Thank you.